Introducing first the challengers, managed by Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Heenan looks confident.
A total combined weight
ought to look
of
confident.
793 pounds. Here are Haku and the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant, the Colossal Connection.
Jesse. Well, I'll tell you what. Unbelievable, McMahon, that we've got a title match on television like this. I'm excited. What about you?
You bet I am.
There's always excitement knowing a championship can change hands within a matter of minutes.
Bobby Heenan with former tag team title holders. Wait a minute. Look at this. Demolition taking it to Andre. Wait a minute. It's Andre taking it to him. Smash. No, that's Axe. They have two men legal in the ring now. Axe and Haku.
And Axe definitely getting the worst end of the stick right here. If Haku's smart, he'll keep him in his corner. He'll keep him in the corner of him and Andre. Isolated.
Off the ropes, Axe takes an elbow from Haku. And again, oh, look at that!
Drove him right into the skull, right into the cranium of the Giant. And that's one hit you can't miss, right, McMahon?
That's for sure.
And what a hard one.
Getting it front, getting it from the back. He's getting it from all sides. In the past, we've seen Haku and Andre team up. And I must say, I was impressed by their tag team coordination, but I don't think they have quite as much as Demolition.
Well, right now, Demolition is showing me nothing. Axe caught in the wrong corner. Andre doing the dirty work, and look at Smash. He's making it worse on his partner.
Andre coming in. He hasn't been tagged. He's not the legal man in the ring.
Come on, referee. Turn around. Hey, the referee's tied up with Smash over there. It's his own fault.
Wind chokehold for the Giant.
Axe is going down, and it's Andre doing the damage. Whoa, he's doing damage. Double team. Look at Heenan. He's pleased.
Yeah,
he likes how things are going.
Shot from the outside moments ago and pouring it on the inside. Haku.
You know, Demolition just doesn't seem to be on their game plan too much here. They seem out of sync to me, McMahon.
Well, let's give credit where it's due. Thus far has been Haku and the Giant pouring it on. Two and a kick out. Has been unable to make it over for the tag.
Look at that. Haku trying to taunt Smash, and there, here comes Andre.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, and did he hit him with the right hand. Look at the size of that meat hook.
And Smash may be wondering whether or not he wants to tag in after witnessing what just happened with Andre the Giant. It must be a humiliating experience to feel those giant mitts around your own throat.
And I have never, ever seen the champions handled like this, McMahon. Virtually no offense by Demolition on the outset of this match.
Look at that. Series of shoulder blocks by a 500 and some odd pound giant. This. Haku charges and misses.
And a desperation move by
desperation move.
Total instinct right there by Axe.
Connecting with the elbow into the diamond. And we're going to have a tag.
It was instinct, but very effective.
A miss by Haku.
Tag made. Legal tag made. I saw it, McMahon.
Yes, Andre was tagged in from behind.
Pinned up from behind.
Axe being held up. A blink choker.